76ers and Lakers, NBA pick this one here is on Sunday. Harris out for Philadelphia. Davis, Reeves, and Walker out for the Lakers. Beverly questionable. James probable. Philadelphia improved to 26-16. It was a 118-117 road win at Utah. They were out-rebounded by 11 in the game. 76ers shot 45%, 44% for three. James Harden, 31 points, 11 assists. Joel Embiid, 30 points, 7 boards. They allowed 48% shooting to the Jazz, 30% for three. Embiid had a game winner, 5 seconds left for the win. Philadelphia jumped to a 20-point first quarter lead. Jazz sat 4 rotational players on the back-to-back, including Lauri Markkanen. The Lakers dropped to 19-23, a 119-115 double overtime defeat to the Dallas Mavericks. The Lakers shot just 39%, 24% from three. Russell Westbrook, 28 points, 5 assists. LeBron James, 24 points, 16 boards. LA allowed 50% shooting to the Mavericks, 33% from three. Both teams had several supporting cast members out, plus Davis out for the Lakers. 76ers averaging 6 points below overall average in back-to-back games. Lakers 2 days rest in the spot. Play here will be on the LA Lakers, plus the 4.